Like a lot of top footballers and sports stars, he's got part of his income as his salary, about $20 million.